Oh god. Oh. Oh, this is where the plot was. Hello. Why is he outside charging, guarding the chief's house? If he's chief. That's weird. Okay, I was intending to go and deal with Blockhead. So I went through the whole setting up the save state mechanic on the emulator so that I could instead just cheat. Because I hate Blockhead. Blockhead is literally the worst part of this game. But apparently that's where the plot was. No bath, Amy. Really, Asun? Aggressive owls. Kemu, he's the chief. So it's a temporary deal. That would be Orochi. Orochi. Yes, that's probably the first boss. Yeah. They come out of a giant boot. They bolstered their forces by sucking up the various demons that we've beaten. Kutone! Oki's cool. A little crazy at the moment, but cool. Thank you. A little bit of a rivalry going on between these two. He doesn't want the demons to come back and finish the job. He's worried about demons. Oh yeah, the little girl. Exposition, exposition. Let's talk for extended periods of time. Cause they're demons! She's going to be the next priest. The next super prayer person. What? Okay. Well, I guess we're not dealing with Blockhead today. Whoa. Whoa. Oh, I'm here. Can I go into the chimney? I don't know. I don't want to waste my time jumping down there. Samical, stop being a jerk! Stop being so angry! Really, Isun? Why are you aggravating him? Oh, Isun. What the... Oh, God. I forgot about his look. You're awfully calm about potential death. Yeah, now it's time to- oh wait, he's up. Oh god. Ah! Ah! What do I do with this? Do I hit him? I forgot. Oh god. Really, Isun? Why'd you start this? Okay, ring around the rosy is all nice and good, but I think something needs to happen here. Attack! Oh, that stomach. Ah! Oh, I hate it. I hate looking at it. Oh! I hate it so much. Oh, that mask doesn't help, but my god. Look at that thing. It's creepy. Ah! Oh, it's like a giant pus-filled zit. Get wrecked. Absolutely. You're the perfect candidate. You jerk. Yeah. Oh, it's so jiggly. Oh. Oh. Glad to know Sakuya's little boob jiggle physics went to use elsewhere. And Rao's. But why that stomach, jeez. Why? 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 Finger. Exposition, exposition. Guess this is what this episode's gonna be. Just talking forever. We have to restart the volcano. Yep. Ah. Well, that's not... That's nice. That's fine. The in-game caricature is just a little bit creepy. Yes. Our survival revolves around being able to destroy ourselves with lava! Why do you live here? You're stuck between being frozen to death and being swallowed by lava. You have to actively nearly make yourself get swallowed by the lava just to live. Why do you live here? This place is terrible. Because he is old. Ah, that stomach. Punkle. Yashpen. Isun's a Punkle. And Yashpen is where he lives. We're all dogs, by the way. Look at that boat. Look at that boat. Yeah. Oh yeah, get wrecked as soon. Yeah. Well, Of course, man. Stop with the stomach! Oh, yeah. Not Cheat Lake. We can't do anything there yet. Get away from the stomach. Ah! Ah! Run! This horn is specially designed to tell you to be friends with a wolf. Does that make sense? Samical? 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 Oh, he's down there. Hey, let's talk with people. Samical. Yeah. Ah, yeah. Ah, that's why we couldn't get through that wall. And why we need to go to Lauchi Lake. Don't be a jerk, Isu. You phenomenal jerk. Nature will kill you. Anywhere in nature can kill you. I'm going in your house, stealing your stuff. By God, you have logbooks. Man, I haven't read a book in so long. Mostly because I'm always online, I'm always on the computer. All my hobbies, all my job, everything is on the computer. So this thing is almost always on. You're AE, whoa! There's Kai's house. Oh yeah. Oh! Oh! I love you. Oh. I love owls. Owls are great. Oh, Kai's gone. Right, she's going to be our guide through Yoshpet, the forest of... Yeah, everything hates you in the forest. Hit the snowman. I missed twice. What's in here? What? Yeah, I remember this. Otter Mask? That's your name? What are you wearing on your head? Find some sleeves. That's a gross generalization. I think this is like... Oh yeah, we need to roll it over these. Yeah. Luckily, the ball rolling stuff is fairly good here. I've said this before. In this game, it's fairly good. I mean, it's still terrible. You're still rolling a bloody ball. and that's awful. But, you know, it's kind of magnetized to your face. So as long as you keep going straight, it's not really going to make slight turns. As long as you keep going straight and making slight turns, you should be fine. It should stay in front of you. It's still ball rolling. I hate it. You know, I was going to go deal with Blockhead. But nope. Guess I'm doing this now. Playing with a giant bloody snowball. I mean, this is easily more enjoyable than Blockhead. But just about anything is more enjoyable than Blockhead. Driving nails through your nails is more enjoyable. No, it's not. That'd be terrible. Oh, God. You have to be careful about those ice blocks, because they hurt you. Tedium, thy name is Ball Rolling Puzzle. Actually, I think you have to do this twice. Because this is going to, like, form a body. Then you need to make another one that forms a head. I'll form the head. Voltron! Ah. I don't know where that comes from. I saw it in a parody comic once. That stuck with me for some reason. No, it wasn't the head, it was the hat. Pimptron, I think. That was weird. I think the fire... I don't know. It may or may not adversely affect this giant ball. Nature's dandruff. Or it might just, you know, have an invisible wall around it to prevent you from rolling over it. And that's nice, I guess. Yeah, so I set up the save state and load state on my emulator so that I can just save state right before that first... right before Blockhead first shows me his weak points. Then just continue reloading until I win. Because Blockhead is terrible and I hate him. This is just tedious. Like, it's going to give me anxiety and make me start trying to snap my neck. Break my ankles or something. That's what I do when I get anxious. I just start bending my body until it starts to... just bend my body to its limits. If I get too stressed, I just kind of punch myself in the face a whole bunch. Oh god, there's so much. So much white garbage here. That almost sounds like a political statement, but it's not. You'd think it would be easier to control as it gets larger, but no, it's still kind of bad. Just absolute garbage. There's some more over here. Yeah. I don't know what would happen if I used Firestorm on this thing. Would it destroy it? What if it goes in the water? Would it destroy that? That would be awful. I'm not gonna try it. Wait, I have the save state on. I can try it all I like, I suppose. The physics are starting to get really weird on this thing. It doesn't help that this thing has no mass. Makes it even weirder. Though at this size, the mass would be immense, so that would just make it even more aggravating. Comes the clinch. Okay, now what do I do with this thing? Is that all of it? Do I just talk to the kid now? Oh, good. It's not affected by fire. That could have been unfortunate. Child! It's literally right here. What do you want from me? Child. 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 Giant ball. Oh, just wasn't close enough. It is scary. I could have crushed you with it. I'm king of so many things now. Oh, it's just praise. Great. Yeesh. I hope there's nothing else in that to do with that. Because I just don't want to deal with it. He's got these treasures. Good thing there's just these unattended fires out here. Burning merrily without any seeming source of doing. And wow, that was a snowflake. What's up with that? What's up with that? I don't know what reference that is to. What I'm referencing. I don't know, man. I'm just really tired right now. Probably because I was up until 3. And woke up at like 7. So I'm a little sleep deprived right now. Anything interesting here? Nope, just seemingly bottomless pit with an eternal rock. Anything over here? Yes. It's a stray bead. Great. Not sure if there's anything, any other treasures in here, but well, I'm done here. I'm getting out of here. Get me away from this place. It's a silly place. Oh, yeah. Take that, snowman. Wait, that isn't cloth. It's just really weird looking doors. Sea lion mask? Why don't you have actual names? What horrible time for little Lika to go missing. Well, might as well give up on her. She's probably dead already. Her. Bear. Drift. Ain't nobody in here. Destroy everything. Yeah. Who lives there? Ōkami, maybe? Isn't really any distinguishing figures. Features to that one. There's Kai over there. Why is she coming running around from the corner? This isn't her house. This is Squirrel Girl. Oh my god. You're gonna die. What? Yeah, he's off being weird. He was thinking of murder. Demon murder. Don't mind me as I destroy your belongings and steal everything. In this parts. Hold on. Food is an important commodity in this parts, Furball. Okay. That's good. I think we can get one of the ultimate divine weapons now from the merchant. He's a snake oil salesman. He's gonna cheat me out of all my yen. That's deep, man. Real deep. Ah, the resurrection beads. And gold dust. The resurrection beads are the ultimate version of the ultimate divine rosary tools. They're actually a source of ice, if I remember correctly. Though we don't have the ability to manipulate ice yet. But we'll be getting that soon. From something. I think it's a bull. Yeah. Solar Flare and the Thunderglaive are the other two ultimate divine instruments. The Thunderglaive, of course, is a glaive-type weapon that produces electricity. And Solar Flare is the ultimate reflector, which produces fire. Good thing they put in this side door, I guess. Treasure! Ah, yes. This is where Kutane was. Look at that boat! Look at that science boat! The Ark of Yamato! You can also see it right in front of us. Unless that's what you mean by down in the frozen lake. Because it's kind of half out of the little frozen lake. Ah, there's fire now. Yeah, science boat. It's got Tron lines on it. Tokyo Drift. Let's go. Of course, a bunch of it is still underneath the water, underneath the surface of the ice. Let's see. There's something. Ha ha ha, this is clever. We use the fire from the burning chest to get to the sacred bead and the other stray bead in the other one. Otherwise you'll need to use like Inferno or the solar flare effect. Oh. Oh. If I remember correctly, I think the upgrade to Power Slash is somewhere in this area. Of course, when have I remembered anything correctly? I'm dumb. I don't think we can get to the boat. the arc of your motto. Yeah. Invisible wall. Oh god, I'm stuck! Perhaps up there? Yeah. Monkeys? Monkeys! Hey monkeys, you want some food? I'll feed you meat. Eat that meat. Just so they don't ever come back up here. That's, I missed. Ah! Oh yeah, I got hurt by that frozen chest. Let's see. Oh, it's night time. There's something. And something higher up as well. First, let's feed these rams herbs. Wake up so I can feed you. Or eat you in your sleep, whatever. That's fine too. I can't see anything. I made a dot. That hasn't happened in a while, I think. Probably. We're getting close to full on everything. There's a stray bead. Nice. Farther up is more treasure. Oh, sun fragment. More health. Well, almost. Yeesh, we can still go up. Up and up and up. My voice is going. Ow. Another straight beam. What is that, three in quick succession? Just a ton of clovers. There's a rock somewhere. What is wrong with my voice right now? Is this because I was babbling incoherently about snow during that snow nonsense? Hmm. Where is that power slash place? Oh, it's day again. Was there a cave over here? Nope, that's just an alcove. Okay, what the? Oh, that's a. Those are herons. What's up? No, fish. These are fish eaters. Diving birds. They dive in and stab things with their beaks. That's why they have pointy beaks and real long legs. Might as well get these animals. Make it easier on myself eventually.